absolutely amazing. So we're going to ask a few questions so we can bring it back to you guys. So, all right, what do you do at the resort?
I'm the sales assistant.
Sales assistant, okay. Perfect. All right, so can you tell us a typical day at the resort, what it's like for the guests? What should they do?
Well, it depends which guest is. Let's start. They wake up, they go to fish. After that, they can do yoga. They go back to the room, they change. Then they go to the pool. They have fun a little bit. They go to the swimming pool bar. They can be part of activities that we usually do in the pool or on the beach, like baseball, volleyball. Yes, many things to do. They have lunch. They spend almost most of the clients prefer spending the day either in the pool or the beach.
The pool or the beach, yeah. And we went to the beach and it is beautiful. It's absolutely amazing. And there are so many chairs and you got the shade. If you want the shade, I need the shade. Some people like to sit in the sun, so I get that. So, okay. So we went and we looked at a few of the rooms. So there are a lot of different options. We have the junior suites, the master suites, the presidential suites. Amazing. So what's your favorite room type?
Well, being honest, my favorite one is the Refrain Club Bungalow Suite Swim Out Ocean Front.
Yep, the bungalows. The bungalow swim ups are insane. They are absolutely amazing. Right there, you come out, you lay out with the pool. It's so nice.
Yes, but all of them, sorry to interrupt you, but all of them are amazing. It doesn't matter, as I told you, which room category people pay, it will be a junior suite, a bungalow suite, or a master suite. It's just the highest room categories. All of them has like those in particular that make the difference between the different categories.
Yeah. They all have amazing amenities, every single one of them. So we went and we saw the preferred side of the resort, which is the upgraded side. So what do you get when you decide to upgrade to preferred club?
Well, when people pay for a preferred club room, they get access to their facilities. So we have to start with the location of the room. They are practically located right next to where they have the lounge. So they have a personalized service with a butler. A butler is the person in charge of the client stay from the beginning until the end.
Yep.
They do the private check-in and private check-out in this lounge where they also have access to the snacks. They have premium liquors in a bar that is exclusively for them. So if they just want to go there to relax, they can do it. They have a private pool, which is exclusively for them. They have a private section on the beach and premium amenities in the room.
Wow, you get a lot. That's really, really nice.
It's worth it.
Yeah. So, okay, so we are at Oceana Restaurant, and there are so many restaurants on property, but which one's your favorite?
Oh my god, that's hard to say. Portofino, the Italian restaurant.
Italian, oh, yes. Yeah, so you can, I mean, they have Italian, Japanese, French,
Mexican,
everything.
Seafood, steak, many things to choose from.
Yeah, and you can go to a different one every night, or you can go to the same one every night, right?
Yeah, if you like.
If you want. Yeah. All right, okay, so what kind of activities should we do while we're here? So what kind of things can the guests do while they're on the beach or the pool?
Well, besides the activities we have, we tend to team in the farming that are different, like I mentioned in the beginning, volleyball, football, basket, they can usually do it. We have early one morning and go to the lobby with a coffee of Coco Cafe and enjoy the sunrise.
Oh, that sounds amazing. Amazing. The lobby looks right out onto the ocean and all the pools. It's absolutely
and it's perfectly located.